throughout history, since I believe 1790, the United States alone has suffered through 47 different recessions.
The sales has really dropped from 60 to 80% already.
People from other countries think that we have it all, but in reality, everything that shines is not gold.
The Prophet, peace be upon him, when his son died, he was very sad and he said, "Our eyes shedding their tears, our hearts are sad, but our mouths will speak only that which is going to please our Lord."